Login viewers are outside the Christmas market at St Enoch's in Glasgow. It's a limited Christmas market this year, not the same as normal, but I'll show you anyway.
So then we've got Argyle Street. We've got Fraser's across the road, it's got very impressive lighting. Buchanan Street, all the way up there. I've done another video just showing you all the shops in Buchanan Street, some nice lights up there as well. And right along there we've got Argyle Street. So as I said, normally the Christmas market would be in the George Square area. It'd be a lot bigger than this. I think they might have another one in Merchant City, I'll check it out. But this year it's very limited. St Enoch Shopping Centre to the left, Argyle Street all the way down there. We've got a wee food stall here. It's quite nice. So if you want a wee hot dog in there, it'll cost you £6.50, I just checked it out. I didn't buy it because I'm not really a fan of hot dogs. I think a wee burger, we'll see. So let's take a wee walk down. I'll show you the Christmas market. It is very limited compared to normal years, but I'll show you anyway. If you're new to the channel, welcome, my name's Kevin. I do a lot of walks on this channel around Scotland, so if you're interested in that, hit the wee red button below, just below there, the one that says subscribe, it's absolutely free. Click the bell for all notifications, you get a wee message when I upload new videos. That's the subway, so you can jump about different places in Glasgow on the subway as well. Let's check out some of the food stalls here, and some of the other stalls. It's pretty nice here. Olives, fresh olives, different things here. Got garlic prawns here. Garlic potatoes. Very nice. The size of those dishes that are cooking in.
That's kind of good.
The food smells amazing actually. It smells really nice. Nice. Check out fresh bacon they're doing here, some sweets.
Thank you very much.
Very nice. So here we've got the mini Dutch pancakes, mini Nutella pancakes, really nice. A lot further down, just got a couple of general stores here selling different things. Here we've got the Snowdonia Cheese Company. We do a lot of variety of cheeses obviously in there, so if you like your cheeses, that's the place to go. A lot of different ones. Here we've got a wee Christmas shop. Balloons and novelty toys. So a lot of different things in there. This one here, a lot of wee candles and stuff, quite nice. Spinning tea light holder, £13. We've got a lot of plaques here, we can get your names on them as well, quite nice. Wooden plaques, £13, including the name. Don't know if they customise it for you or they've just got them right behind the counter, not sure. Plenty of different wee things here. Again, just a general wee shop selling general things there. Here we've got some street food from Thailand. Again, the food smells amazing. Smells really nice. A lot of different dishes there. Veg fried rice, £5. Sweet pineapple chicken, £8. A few different things here. Here we've got a wee jewellers here. They've also got wallets and handbags, and they've got a sale on just as well. We've got Cafe Nero in this building, just in the middle here. A place selling snow globes here, and also entry into the snow globe, not just selling snow globes, so you can go in there and get your picture taken. I think that's Santa, although they've dressed them up, it doesn't look that much like Santa, but I think that is Santa. It's £10 entry fee for up to 6 people. That's not too bad, is it? Actually, a wee family, 6 of you in there, get a picture. I don't think that's too bad. So here, we've got another place selling a variety of things. We've got mugs for £5, pretty good. A lot of lamps as well. There's a lot of wee Christmas gifts in there. Another jewellery place. Here's the toilets, if you need toilets. So we've got handmade confectionery made in Beath. Beath, I should say, sorry. Beath in Ayrshire. Played football there many, many years ago. So they've got different things here. Lime creams, orange creams. Yeah, a lot of different things there. Got the wee van they've got, the wee truck. Nice. Salt and chilli chicken. Again, smells amazing. Nice. The wee portion there. Got a wee mini portion as well. Something for everybody. We've got coffee and donuts here. So if you like your coffee and donuts, most people do, that's a place to go for your coffee and donuts. I've got hot chocolate as well. Lovely place doing candles, I think, here as well, handmade stuff. Another cheese shop. The cheese shop seem to be popular. Arran cheese shop. We've got Chinese at the end here. Always have to have a Chinese, don't you? So I've got sweet and sour chicken, £7. Stir fried veg noodles, only £4. Different options. Again, the food smells really nice, looks nice. You can see they're cooking it in the big dishes there as well. And here we've got cookie dough. Again, very popular, a lot of dessert stuff, very popular these days. So, geeky hollows, or hollows, not sure how you pronounce it. So it just looks like a lot of different jewellery, key rings, something a wee bit different in there as well. I see they've got a lot of Superman and Marvel stuff up there, so maybe a lot of comic stuff as well. Again, that's going to be pretty popular. There's a Premier Inn, if you're wondering, if you're staying here, Premier Inn's here. Got Belgian chocolates. Who doesn't like Belgian chocolates? Amazing. A wee chocolate fountain there as well. Whoa, nice, eh? So I think they've got a few other stalls around here. I'll go around here as well. They've got actually more than I thought they did, although it's limited this year. So here we've got the ranch. You can go in and have a meal. I'm assuming they do type of American food. They do mulled wine in there. Let me know in the comments. Does anybody like mulled wine? I think it's vile. But each to their own at Christmas. Sometimes you have a wee glass of it just because it's Christmas, don't you? Again, we've got another coffee place there as well. And just over here, I'll just show you a couple of places over here as well. We've got the Times Square. We've got the football on. There it is round there again as well. We've got this wee stall just at the end. Big screen up there showing Spider-Man just now. Hiya, how you doing? So that's it. How you doing? So that's Papa's. What do you guys specialise in? Mulled wine?
Buckfast, yeah.
Oh, Buckfast? Oh, where's the Buckfast? Oh my goodness, up there.
It's Christmas in a cup.
Eh?
Christmas in a cup.
Christmas, how much is the Buckfast?
Fiver.
Okay, how much is the mulled wine?
Same price.
Same price? Okay. So I'm doing a wee video for YouTube, so viewers come here. This guy will sort you out for your Buckfast.
That's it, yeah.
Alright, cheers. Take care. See you later. Yeah, I didn't notice that earlier on. Mulled wine and Buckfast, there we go. Only in Scotland, eh?
Yes, it's going to
be Chef Special.
Chef Special? Christmas in a cup.
Brilliant, thanks. There we go, viewers, a wee surprise at the end. They were just saying how I wasn't a fan of mulled wine. And they've actually got Buckfast there. So something a wee bit different, eh? Thanks for watching, really appreciate it. Give it a wee thumbs up. If you don't mind, go and visit that guy if you want a wee cup of Buckfast. It's Christmas after all. Let me know what it's like. It's probably nicer on the mulled wine, to be honest with you. Oh, we've got a few more stalls around here. I'll just show you these, nearly finished. So you've got crepes here. We always need to have crepes at a Christmas market, don't you? a lot of wraps here, chicken fajitas, £8. So much food selection here, it's actually a good place to come for food. You see the lights in the distance, quite nice. Depending on the music, I might have to edit some of this out, just put some Christmas music over it, we'll see. You might never hear this. So, Yorkshire puddings here, we've got turkey and stuffing, a lot of different things. Wee Scotland shop here, selling a lot of stuff as well. Jewellery. Yeah, yes. Scotland Superman t-shirts, brilliant. Something a bit different, isn't it? Let me know if you've been in there. Got a wee Costa coffee as well, but you can get the coffee at the markets as well. So again, that's the coffee place in the teller. And here we've got a wee Greek grill house as well. I think there's a few stalls just down here. There's actually a lot more here than I expected, although it's limited compared to normal. There's a lot more than I expected. So, here we've got Aunt Annie's award-winning fudge. All different flavours. All different flavours of fudge here. Lemon. Cookie dough. Bailey's, strawberry crisps, a lot of different ones there. I was in Edinburgh a few weeks ago, we went to Christmas market there. I mean, Edinburgh Christmas market had some rides and fairground attractions on, but they didn't really have many more food stalls in here. There's actually just as much here as this one. That's the Greek one. Okay, so Greek food here. Chocolate kisses here. Wee chocolate stall. This is the Greek food. Greek pies with spinach and feta cheese. Something a wee bit different. For sure. Gourmet burgers. Burger and fries, £7. Halloumi fries here as well. Chips and cheese, burgers. A lot of different things here. See the prices there. So halloumi fries. More jewellery shops. Plenty of places for the Nutella. So I hope you've enjoyed the wee video through the Christmas market in Glasgow. Smaller than normal. I might have missed a wee bit at the back end there. I apologise if I did. I've just shown you basically what it's like. Thanks so much for watching. Give it a wee thumbs up. And new viewers, remember, hit the subscribe button below. It's absolutely free. The wee red button. And I'll see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.